people.
That woman seems to know me.
Oh, it's you! Valka said we would meet, but I can hardly believe the great Eivor is fated to save my little Isle of Sky.
Who are you?
Ahead of yourself, as always, Edith. Eivor. Edith is an old friend and a seer. She contacted me for advice. Her people are plagued by nightmares to the point of madness.
I wasn't aware people settled on the Isle of Sky.
There are small settlements, but it is a place of passage for many, making it perfect for dreams to wreak havoc. Until now, I've mostly been deciphering if my cousin's feasting on feathers in her dreams means she should marry a farmer or a baker.
You've lost me again.
Edith needs your help. And it's not just her people being affected. As someone deeply in tune with the spirit realm, I have also begun to lose sleep. I fear it may spread to our settlement soon.
I will investigate. But it is not as if I have experience chasing away bad dreams.
There is more. You're not going to like this, Eivor. But I believe somehow Ranmi is involved. Perhaps even responsible.
Malka, you know I trust your wisdom, but Randvi is my friend. How could she threaten the settlement like this?
Ever since the nightmare started here, I began asking the spirits for clarity. And a vision came to me. Though it was cloudy, I know what I saw. You will find Ranmi amidst a scene of death on the Isle of Sky. The two of you will fight before you are forced to part ways forever.
That just can't be true.
Believing is your choice. The only way to find the truth and stop the nightmares from spreading is if you go to the Isle of Sky. I must tend to my duties, but Edith can take you when you are ready.
So, are you ready? My people can't go without sleep any longer.
I'll find out what's plaguing your people. Whatever or whomever it may be.
Here we are, the Isle of Sky. Beautiful, isn't it?
Any idea where I should go first?
Investigate Kilta Raglan first. It's where complaints of nightmares began. My hut is there too, if you need to find me.
Thank you.